There's always so many new restaurants opening in New York City, so here are six newish spots that we've been to recently and enjoyed. La Antica de Michelle that just opened in the West Village and was seen in Eat, Pray, Love. Nas Market is a new standing hand roll bar from the Michelin star Sushi Nas. Obviously, they have some of the freshest quality fish and the crispest seaweed we've tried. Ruthie's opened from the team behind Barbette. While they don't have their signature yellow cake with chocolate frosting, they do have a really great burger. And do not skip a cookie for dessert. Casa Cruz is located in a stunning townhouse on 61st Street. Please get the souffle and definitely don't miss the chocolate one. Little Charlie in the West Village comes from the Common Ground team and is serving great pizza and calzones. It's so cozy inside and it was definitely giving us a bit of Lucali vibes. Last up, and has been getting a lot of buzz, this new adult ice cream parlor. They're serving Bad Habits ice cream that got popular during the pandemic and really great bites. Don't miss the Baked Alaska with their version of green tea ice cream. What other new places should we try?